Years ago, when I was younger, I always fantasized about taking my lady to a drive-in movie theater, dropping the tailgate on my truck, and having the most romantic movie night with her. Over the years, that fantasy got punched in the gut by reality, which was that girls really didn't want men that romantic. Or at least they say they did, but went after guys they knew were no good for them or weren't romantic at all. Perhaps we've all been tricked to believe that chivalry is dead, when in fact, it's still alive. And because of the women I'm with today, my dreams have come back and suddenly don't care about reality. And the hopeless romantic inside of me is more alive than it's ever been before. Can't wait for her to get home. Like and follow for part two. What's going on, presidential family? It's Mr. President, and you know I got a special hit for you guys today. Most of the videos I try to drop is hits on hits on hits on hits for you guys. But today's extra special because I decided to change it up a little bit. So if you guys just saw that video that I just showed you is about 37 seconds long, maybe 40 seconds long. I couldn't believe it. One video got what? 1.2 million views. And another one on Instagram got 15 million views about, just about over here. That's a video of mine that just recently went viral of me setting up a date night for my girlfriend. Just another romantic gesture that I usually do, just a reminder how much I care about her and love her. And just in case you guys wanted tips, tricks, or even some advice on how to do these romantic gestures, I put it out there for you guys to share and take it, switch it up, mix it, shake it, make it your own, whatever you guys wanna do, you know I do it for you guys. Most times I'm forced to compact my video down to at least 60 seconds or a little less than 40 seconds, just because I don't wanna take up too much of you guys' time as the viewer. I know some of you guys are at work, it's at lunch, in between a workout, whatever the case may be. So I know sometimes you guys are in a hurry and you're looking for your quick fix when it comes to content. So I try to drop the content between 30 and 60 seconds so it's not taking up too much of your time. But for the people who asked specifically where I got certain products, how I did it, what was the process like, how long did it take me, I actually set up this video for you guys. This is specifically for you guys to show you step by step, not necessarily step by step of what I did, because it took a little longer than what I actually showed in this video that I'm about to show you guys. But it's for the most part the step-by-step process on the shopping, gathering the snacks, you know, food preparation, preparing the scenery, getting everything right, taking the inflatable out, and so on and so forth. So you guys have something to sit back, relax, and watch. Hopefully you guys do get inspired by the video that I'm showing you guys. So this is the long form video of Chivalry Is Not Dead. Enjoy yourselves.
Battery's dead. exactly where it had to go.
What?
Is that sure?